name is Obi-Wan Kenobi, the last of my order. But this is not the end of the Jedi. All it took was a young boy's courage to assure me of that. Let us hope that someday soon, I can tell that boy this story. And so many others.
Mind steering for a little bit longer, R2? I don't know where we're headed, buddy. But I'm working on it.
Attention, all starfighters. Patrols report that two hostile vessels have entered the planet's atmosphere in order to avoid interception. One of them is an Imperial shuttle we now believe to be stolen. The atmosphere is rife with electrical storms that have so far rendered our scanners inoperable. Nevertheless, we suspect the ships are still hiding below. All TIE bombers, commence bombardment. Set the skies on fire if you have to, but find those ships.
Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, I love my job. Long live the Empire!
Wife? Han, did that woman just say that she's your wife?
Sana, where did you... How did you...
How did I find you? Wasn't difficult, dear. You're particularly predictable. All I had to do was leave a probe in the planet's orbit. I knew you'd return here sooner or later. This spot was always your favorite little rendezvous, wasn't it? Our favorite little rendezvous.
Now wait a minute. This isn't what you...
What a surprise. You taste like Corellian wine. She's a bit scrawny for your taste, isn't she?
A wife. He never said he had a wife.
But she's not my...
You know what? This is none of my business. I'm just gonna go. And you two can... Yeah.
She's not my wife. Leia, wait.
Leia, as in Princess Leia Organa. I thought I recognized you. I've seen your bounty alerts. Quite the price you got on your head.
It gets even better. Your wife is a bounty hunter.
No, and she's not my...
Suddenly, this is all making sense. The rich princess is in trouble. Yeah, Han can never resist those. How many times has he rescued you? Betty's even turned down the reward. Yeah, he's holding out for a much bigger prize.
And exactly what sort of prize would that be?
That's one of his best cons. He ran the same scan on the daughter of a sultan in the Ba's pity system.
What? None of that is true.
Really? Maybe what we should do is go ask the sultan. I heard he's offering a moon in exchange for your head.
Leia, don't listen to her. It was never like that.
Never like what? All a huge lie? Then why is your wife pointing a gun at me?
She's not my wife.
Oh, really? I have some documents on that ship that says otherwise. Shall we look at them together?
Why are you doing this, Sana? Why are you even here?
Because it's time to wrap up this little charade of yours, Han. And time to come... Those are proton bombs. There must be a TIE bomber up there.
You know what? Maybe now isn't the best time for this conversation. Maybe we should all just leave.
Oh, I intend to. If you really think your husband's worth killing someone over, Mrs. Solo, then by all means, shoot me.
Now why would I want to go do that, Your Highness? Cobra, target one and fire.
Leia, look out!
You're even crazier than your husband, lady.
Sana, stop this. What do you think you're doing?
Like I said, Han, your little scam here is finished. I'm sure it was fun while it lasted, but now it's time to cash out. So here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna sell Her Royal Highness to those Imperials up there, and then you're coming back where you belong, Han Solo. Back with me.
Stories. I nearly died fighting that bounty hunter on Tatooine, and all for what? All Ben left me was a book of stories. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. I don't see where this book tells me anything about fighting with a lightsaber or using the Force. We're right back where we started, R2. What are we supposed to do now? No, we can't go home yet. We can't go back to the Rebel fleet until I find some answers. But you know what? You just gave me an idea. The Jedi had a home once, too. Yes, R2, I know Nar Shaddaa was never the home of the Jedi. It's an entire world of pirates and outlaws. In other words, it's exactly what we need. All we have to do is find the worst-looking bar around. Trust me, R2, I know what I'm doing. Just let me do the talking. And basically, that's what I'm looking for.
Come, rob him, feed him to the scum squids.
No, wait, I'm looking for- That's enough!
Is that a real?
Yes. Yes, it is.
It's me. Tell the big guy I'm bringing him one.
Where did you get that weapon?
Oh, so now you want to talk. I came in here to conduct business, and you tried to kill me.
You're right, that was rather rude of me, wasn't it? You're obviously new around here. Let's start again. Welcome to Nar Shaddaa. Can I get you a drink?
I told you what I wanted when I came in here.
Right, what was it you said again? Oh yeah, you want to go to Coruscant. Given your choice of weapon, I guess you're seeking the Jedi Temple. But rather your trip remains somewhat clandestine. So you need someone to seek you onto the capital planet, past the greatest concentration of Imperial guards in the galaxy. I can do that. For a price. The price is that saber you're holding.
This was my father's lightsaber.
This was my father's bar, but I'm guessing both our fathers are dead, so why does that matter? You wanna go to Coruscant or not?
I can get you credits.
I didn't ask for credits. Also, you're lying. You're quite bad at it.
No deal. The lightsaber stays with me.
Then we go with the original plan. We kill you, we rob you, we feed you to the scum squids. And I still get that saber.
You want the saber? Come and get- What?
Thanks. Don't mind if I do.
Get that lightsaber!
Attention, bucketheads. I'm on a planet right below you, and you'll never guess who I've got with me. Come in, Imperial Star Destroyer. Do you read me?
Sana, we really ought to stop and talk about this. Sana?
You idiot. You should have shot her when you had the chance.
Trust me, that's not how you deal with this woman. Also, she's a better shot than me.
Unbelievable.
Look, I know how to handle this, okay? Just follow my lead.
You two done whispering?
Sana, honey, let's talk. We really need to talk. Put the gun down and we'll talk, okay? This is all my fault. I know, I'm a scoundrel. I admit it. But I promise you, I can-
Watch out, you idiot! She's-
Nobody move.
Leia. That wasn't exactly the plan, but okay, we'll-
I said, don't move, Captain Solo. I wasn't just talking to her.
But wait, what are you saying?
Did you really think I was just gonna stand here and let you sell me to the Empire? That's not happening.
Hate to break it to you, Your Highness, but you're already sold.
Oh no.
R2, where are you? We can't let him get away. That lightsaber is all I have.
outworlder. Too bad you roof run like a farmer. Welcome to the Smuggler's Moon. Wait, what are you? Don't be a fool, you'll never.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you maniac. You'll kill us both. Get off before that. My Magna Glove. You, how did you jump so? Oh, you're insane.
No. I'm a Skywalker. R2. The others from the cantina. Looks like they stopped chasing us. Wonder why they...
Because you're in Hunterdown now. Which means you and that pretty little saber of yours belong to Granka's hut. Now put down my property, boy. Before you get your blood all over it.
This is Admiral Keener. All TIE fighters, report.
Five fighters were destroyed during entry, sir. Those storms were hell. But we have the targets in sight.
Apprehend at all costs.
You're breaking up, sir.
I think we get the gist.
Everyone, on the ground now.
Nice knowing you, Princess. But not really, though.
Leia, wait. Don't. Sana, give me my blaster.
I told you, Han. Playtime's over. We're going home, Eleven. We'll collect the bounty on her ladyship here and ride off into the...
You don't understand. It won't just take her. I'm a rebel, too.
You're a what?
I'm on the Empire's most wanted list. Now give me my damn gun.
Contact. Target confirmed is a terrorist princess, Leia Organa.
This is a princess?
Shut up and take her down.
Just when I think you can cause me any more grief than you already have, you managed to prove me wrong, Han Solo.
Stay back. Both of you. I still don't...
We don't have time for this, Leia. We have to go.
You heard the man. Get on the ship, Princess, before I come to my senses.
How do you like my Magna Guards? The relics of the clone. Designed to battle Jedi Knights, of which you are clearly not one. From whom did you steal that saber?
Said his father was a Jedi.
And you believed him?
Why else would he be crazy enough to want to go to the Jedi Temple on Coruscant?
The Jedi Temple? You're even more of a fool than I thought.
I don't want any trouble.
No? Then you came to the wrong moon. Alright, wake him up. Do you know what this is?
Where am I?
In my home. Now please, answer the question.
No.
No? You want answer, or no is your answer?
Does it really matter?
I suppose not.
What is all this?
This is my hobby. My personal collection. This is all that remains of the Jedi.
How did you...
As you may have gathered, I am not like other Hunts. Yes, I control an extensive network of spy smugglers and bounty hunters. Yes, I am frightfully powerful and obscenely wealthy. But it's what I do with that money and power that sets me apart. I am a collector of antiquities.
That's why your agent stole my lightsaber.
You are half right. He wasn't just bringing me your saber. He was bringing you. This is a Jedi holocron. Only someone who's strong in the Force can open it. You have until the count of five to do so.
What? But I don't...
One.
I've never even seen one of those things. I don't know what it is or...
Two.
How do I...
You carry a lightsaber. You seek the Jedi Temple. Figure it out. Three.
Okay, I'm trying. I'm trying to use the Force, but I've never...
Four.
Wait. I can't. I... Ben!
Five. Kill him.
Recorded here the teachings of Master Finlaw Wo of the Jedi Temple on Brogus Fass. Protect them at all costs.
Anger leads to hate.
The construction of the saber must begin with the crystal. Once, we were brothers in the Force. But from the hundred-year darkness, were born the Sith.
Trust only in the Force.
Whoever is seeing this, it's up to you now. Don't let our deaths have been in vain. Don't let this be the end of the Jedi.
Well, what do you know? It appears you will make a fine addition to my collection after all.
But I'm not...
What you are, dear boy, is the last Jedi. And now you belong to me. Take him to the Game Master and see that he's made ready for an arena. Then, prepare to receive our guests. I expect it will quite a party.
They're jamming our transmission. I can't call for help.
Forget the comms. Just get on the cannons and keep them off my tail. If we're lucky, we'll lose them in the atmosphere.
If we're really lucky, we won't be torn apart by the storms. Let's hope you have better taste in ships than your husband.
Is she always this cheerful?
I really think I should be the pilot, since...
Shut up!
We've received a distress call from an R2 droid on Narshada. Luke Skywalker's R2. It appears Skywalker has been kidnapped by a local crime lord, one of the Hutts.
Nar Shaddai is the largest nest of outlaws and assassins in the galaxy. What was Skywalker doing there?
We don't know, but the bigger question is, how do we get him back?
I'm afraid the hard truth is, we can't. We cannot move in force against a Hutt, especially on a world like Narshada. And for a covert team to go into such a place without any means of support would be tantamount to suicide. I simply cannot give that order. Not to rescue one man. Not even one who saved so many. Please forgive me, Skywalker. Neither can I imagine who among the Alliance would possibly be brave or insane enough to volunteer for such a...
I believe that answers your question, Chancellor.
Chewbacca says, we shall leave at once. I beg your pardon. We? Oh dear.
She may not look like much of a princess. But she sure shoots like one.
And here I thought one Solo was bad. Now I get to listen to two of them. Lucky me.
Her name's not Solo. Stop calling her that. She's not my...
Less yapping and more blasting, husband dear. Or that Star Destroyer is liable to ruin our happy reunion.
I've got a better idea, Sana. How about you get us out of here?
Working on it. The nav computer's still piling one flight path. Then we'll make the jump to hyperspace in.
Oh no. Please tell me you didn't get your hyperdrive the same place your husband got his.
Sounds like somebody's been on the ride in the Manila Falcon before. I can't believe that hunk of cosmic flotsam is still even space-worthy.
Can we focus on not dying, please?
I bet Han told you about the Kessel Run. He loves to bring that up. Makes the Falcon sound like the fastest ship in all the galaxy. And maybe it would be, if it wasn't for one minor detail. You're sitting in it. Welcome to the Vault Cobra, the ship Han wishes he had. And say goodbye to the Empire.
Shadar, I must say, it's even more revolting than I imagined. Saying that you're more comfortable in a place like this than in a meeting room full of people in uniforms is exactly the sort of thing that worries me about you, Chewbacca. But given your level of comfort with such locals, I assume you'll have no problem locating Master Luke by yourself, while I stay behind to watch the ship in case of... Why are you laughing? Oh, I don't understand Wookiee humor. Oh dear. Thank the Maker. Pardon me, my fellow droids, but I wonder if you might be of assistance. I'm searching for my master, who is traveling with an R2 astromech, a thermocapsulary dehousing his sister, who has a bit of a nasty temper, and...
Sure, we've seen them. They went right this way. Come on, they'll show you.
Oh, what luck. This appears to be a dead end. Perhaps we've taken a wrong turn.
Looks a bit shoddy, but the Junkers might still give us an oil bath for him. Cut his head off so we don't have to listen to him yammer the whole time.
Oh dear, these droids seem to be nothing more than common criminals. Trust me, I am as shocked as you are. Perhaps we should try asking someone else.
What?
Chewbacca seems to think new local service perfects just fine. Oh my, that's rather unseemly. To reiterate, we're looking for a friend of ours. Any assistance would be most appreciated.
You may have opened some holocrons, but that doesn't make you a Jedi.
I never said I was one.
Yet here we are.
So what does that make you?
The man in charge of making sure you put on a good show when you die. You can call me the Game Master. Before we're through, I expect you'll think of a few other things to call me.
I won't fight for the enjoyment of some hut.
Yes, you will. Because you want to learn, and I can teach you.
Not what I need to know, you can't.
The Jedi Temple on Coruscant, it doesn't exist anymore. It's the Imperial Palace now. Whatever you were hoping to find there is gone. All the temples are gone, just like the Jedi themselves. For all we know, all that's left of their order is what's locked inside of Grogu's vault. Those holocrons, together they contain all the teachings of the Jedi. The answer to every question you could ever possibly ask. If you live long enough, maybe. Just maybe. You can have a look at them. Cuffs off. Catch.
What's to stop me from taking this and-
Me. And also them. We've got a room back there filled with lightsabers. But everyone who ever used one is gone. So there's no one left who knows how to keep them working. Every day, more of them short out. And become useless. If you're hoping to save what's left of the Jedi, kid, you'd better hurry. Let's see what you've got. Congratulations! You're already dead, and half the people haven't even found their seats yet. Get up. And next time, try a little harder not to die.
We're looking for a friend of ours. We were told he may have come this way and that he's now the prisoner of someone known as Gracchus the Hutt. If you could confirm this information and then point us in the correct direction, we would be most appreciative. If we have been misinformed, I do apologize. The droids who gave us the information were rather inoperable at the time.
Is that a threat?
A threat? By heavens, no.
I don't take kindly to threats from droids. We don't even allow droids in this bar. And come to think of it, we aren't too fond of Wookiees either.
I understand. Perhaps we should find another canteen to... Chewbacca says, anyone who doesn't wish to be physically inconvenienced should perhaps find another establishment in which to consume their beverages. And they should do so with some haste. I suppose they didn't understand. I'll try another language.
And how is my Jedi coming along?
He may be strong in the Force, but as far as I can tell, any training he's received has been cursory at best.
We don't need him to defeat Darth Vader in single combat, only to die with some flourish.
He can definitely die.
Excitement is already building. Every crime lord on Narshana wants to see the last stand of the Jedi. I expect a packed house. You will have him ready.
I always have them ready. Have you decided what beast he'll be feeding?
Oh, none of those petty little beings, no. For the last of the Jedi, we've brought in something special.
Mother of Moons. Even if he was a Jedi, I don't think he'd last long against that.
Everything that has ever lived has died in my arena. Everything except for the Jedi. Blood and lightsabers, my friend. There will be blood and lightsabers.
Han Solo, the Rebel. And here I thought marrying me was the craziest thing you've ever done.
If I had married you, you'd be right. No sign of the Imperials. I think we lost them.
Of course we did. There's a Solo at the helm. Dodging the Empire is what we...
Enough of this, Sana. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
Same old Han. You never wanted to admit when you're caught. What's next? The whole, I thought you were dead, excuse? Or are you really just gonna stand there and act like our marriage's Stynus never happened?
We both know what happened on Stynus. And it clearly wasn't a...
Nar Shaddaa. We have to set course for Nar Shaddaa. I just talked to the Rebel fleet. Luke's in trouble.
Too bad for Luke, whatever that is. But unlike my husband here, I haven't succumbed to the seductive wiles of the Rebels.
Nar Shaddaa? Why is Luke on the Smuggler's Moon? What was that kid thinking?
We'll pay you. No one's offering you an invite into the Alliance. Those only come to people who earn them. But you're a smuggler, aren't you? Which means all you really care about is money, anyway.
Hey, now wait just a...
I don't want your money, Princess. I just want my husband back.
Leia, just ignore her and talk to me, okay? I really think we should all just stop and talk about...
Deal.
What?
Aye aye, Your Highness. Setting course for Nar Shaddaa.
I really would tell him what he wants to know. He's quite unreasonable when he's like this.
Yes, Gracchus has your friend. You can see his palace from here. It's to the east, just past the sky slums.
I'm afraid I don't see.
To the east! East!
I see the sky slums, but...
Your friend's gonna die in the Hutt's arena. If you hurry, maybe you can die right along with...
Oh yes, there's the place. I see it now. It doesn't appear to be that. Where's the bartender? You let him go. Oh, that was very kind of you.
It's a him. Missa know it. Missa seen him before. Missa Palo beaten at the Jarek. And well, Missa just say he's a muy regretting it ever since. Missa Chewbacca. Missa sure. And where there is Chewbacca, Han Solo never far behind him. Jabba still offer bomb at bounty, yes, sir? Missa just figure, man in use line of working might be muy grateful to whosoever bringing this information. Okie day?
Oh, I'm grateful, all right. This is my grateful face. Now where did you say you saw this Wookiee?
Impossible. The Palace of Gracchus the Hutt is the most heavily guarded dwelling on the entire Smuggler's Moon, especially today. Every crime lord and villain on Nar Shaddaa is coming here. The odds of us successfully infiltrating such a place while remaining undetected are 895-1. In other words, it would be utterly impossible for anyone to sneak inside. Oh, poor Master Luke. I fear he's quite doomed. Yes, I know I say that a lot. Perhaps if everyone listened to me a bit more often, we wouldn't always be in these sorts of... What do you mean we'll fight our way in? Well, that doesn't sound like much of a plan at all. If you ask me, that's exactly the sort of reckless behavior that got R2 and Master Luke into trouble in the first place. Oh, poor R2. And poor us if we go anywhere near that den of death and...
Hello, Chewbacca. Jabba sends his regards.
Dear, oh dear!
Where's Solo?
Not here. And for the first time ever, I very much wish he was.
Call him. Tell him den guards. Make sure he can hear his friend in the background.
Yes, sir. It's just... Chewbacca did save my life on Simon 1. I suppose I should probably... Oh, why do I always have to be the hero?
I don't. Crazy droid. Should have had my shock bolt. Oh, come on then, big guy. There's a lot more where that came from.
Ready for your big day, my boy. You better be. We've got quite a crowd out there.
He's as ready as he'll ever be.
What happens when I win? You just put me back in a cage again, right? And find something else for me to fight.
I wouldn't worry about all that. No one is paying to see you win. They're paying to watch you die. To watch the fall of the final Jedi. Don't disappoint them.
And if I do? If I refuse to go out there?
You'll still die. Though much more painfully. And I have you stuffed and mounted and hung on the wall in my museum. Right next to the Iron Jedi relics. Right next to this.
That's... How did you...
Some scavengers found your ship. And found this hidden inside. The Journal of Obi-Wan Kenobi, another fine addition to my collection. I thank you for bringing it to me.
No! Can't!
So full of anger, this one. No wonder he's not much of a Jedi. Give him his saber.
This isn't mine.
You want to finally be a Jedi Knight, kid? Here's your chance. Go die like one.
Behold, the last of the Jedi. A veteran of many great battles all across the galaxy. Slayer of countless hunts and bounty hunters.
It's just some boy.
I was hoping it was gonna be the little green guy.
Doesn't look like much of a Jedi Master to me. Maybe a Padawan at best.
I'll bet 5 crates of spice on whoever the other guy is.
The Jedi's opponent from the Dolomite Mines of Mustafar, where for years his job was to keep the tunnels clear of Sanda. And giant man-eating lava eels, which he's a killing with his bare hands.
I thought womp rats were big.
Conquer the Disemboweler!
Open the cage! Begin!
Leia, this is ridiculous. I'm not going back with that woman. I don't care what deal you made with her. She's not even my wife. I swear if you just stop and let me
Sana, I want to know as soon as we reach Nar Shaddaa.
Oh, trust me, princess, you'll know.
And then you can get your high and mightiness off my ship.
Gladly.
Leia, listen to me, you can't keep... Damn it, you want the truth? I married her on Stennis. Or pretended to marry her, at least. It was one of my stupid schemes. To get back at a crime lord who'd been double-crossing spice smugglers. He owned a gambling den. Biggest in the system. I put together a team, but we needed to stage a big event. To cover the break-in. We decided on a wedding. And it had to look real. It had to pretty much be, but it wasn't. I mean, I never actually... Leia? You gotta believe me. I'm not... Ah, great. I wish Chewie was here.
I'm not just a pretty face, you know. I can throw a punch just as well as you can. Huh! Okay. Maybe not quite as well. But I've definitely got more toys. Like I said, more toys. Don't go dying on me just yet, Fuzzy. Not until your far more valuable partner shows up. You'll be able to make a better bait if you're still able to scream. You are still able to scream, aren't you? Maybe we should check, just to be sure.
Congo is augmented with deep core drilling armor. Won't be easy to hack through that. Not even with a lightsaber.
You sound almost disappointed, Game Master. Don't tell me after all the Wookiees, Lizard Men, and Space Pirates you've trained to fight in my arena, you've finally taken a liking to one.
It's not my job to take a liking to anything.
How correct you are. But we all have our weaknesses, don't we? You were mine, of course. The greatest fighting slave I've ever bought. So great, I couldn't bear to watch you die. Maybe you think this boy deserves the same, being the last of the Jedi. Trust me, my friend. The Jedi died a long time ago. I know. I own the bones. Best not to let dregs like this half-trained boy linger on and sully the legend, eh? Wouldn't you agree, Game Master? Game Master?
This is Agent 5241. If you want the Jedi alive, you'd better hurry.
Copy that, Agent. We are en route now. Stand by for further orders.
I can do this. I blew up the Death Star. I fought a bounty hunter blind. I just have to use the Force, like Ben taught me. Just close my eyes and use the... Okay, so closing my eyes doesn't always work.
Almighty Chewbacca, I might say, I expected better. You hear so much about the big scary Wookiees. But you're really not so tough after all. Oh, yeah. You know what? Maybe I don't need you so alive after all. Just tell me one thing, and I'll put you out of your filthy, stinking misery.
Where is Han Solo? Go!
Right here, ugly. Now take your damn hands off my friend. You heard me, Dengar. You're outgunned. So step away from the Wookiee, and I might just let you live. Though if you've heard him.
Better listen to him. His wife has an itchy trigger finger.
Wife?
I don't have a... Leia, would you mind not helping? Last chance, bounty hunter.
No, it's your last chance, Solo. If I let go of this thermal detonator, we all go up in flames together. So how about you and me step aside and set this light? Wah! Wah!
Consider it settled.
Is it over? Did I just save the day?
Chewie, you all right, buddy? What happened? What are you even doing here? Yeah, we're here for the same reason. Where is he, pal? Where's Luke?
Something tells me we follow them.
Gah! Death to the Jedi!
Kill the pretty boy!
I want to see it eat him!
Ben, I could really use one of your miracles right about...
I want my money back!
What? Someone triggered the beast shock collar, but I never ordered. Who could have possibly... Hey, Master? What in the name of Nalhata do you think you're doing?
Something I've been waiting years for, you miserable slug. The show's over, Grokus. Your arena is officially closed. Oh, and also... You're under arrest.
This is preposterous.
There he is. Move and you'll wish you hadn't, kid. We've got him. We've got the Jedi.
It's
time.
Getting some resistance in the town hall. Just destroy. Nothing you can't handle.
You old filthy traitor. You dare turn informant on me, after everything I've done for you?
Only a Hutt would count not killing me as a kindness. And I was always an Imperial spy, you idiot. Did you really think you could stockpile a collection of Jedi artifacts this big without the Empire taking notice?
And do your friend here really think they can come in force to the Smugglers' Moon and expect to leave alive? One word from me, and this crowd will tear them to pieces.
If anyone dies, trust me, Grokus. You'll be the first.
I trusted you, yes. That was my mistake. But you were a slave. I never told you all of my secrets. For example, Trigger Arena Protocols, Grokus 5.
Voice recognized. Triggering now.
What the blazes?
Localized EMP. Blasters are useless.
Get back. Regroup outside.
What? Are you crazy? We don't need blasters to take down one battle.
You should have warned them, Game Master. Now they'll learn the hard way. Drakus isn't like other Hutts. The most dangerous thing in Grax's arena isn't some savage beast or mindless monster. It's Grokus!
20 credits on Grokus.
I'll bet he tears the next bucket head in half.
50 credits says he eats one.
We need backup! Come in!
You idiot. The MP shorted out the comms just like it did the... Like it did the monster's control collar.
Grab the kid, don't lose the Jedi!
How many times do I have to say it? I know!
Thanks, R2. Sorry, so what were we talking about?
All the guards are down. I'm not sure if that's a good sign or a bad one.
That is definitely a bad one. If we get separated, meet back at the Falcon.
You're not getting separated from me, Han Solo. Don't even think about slipping away.
Why did you even leave your ship, Sana? This isn't your fight.
I'm keeping my eye on my investment.
Shouldn't we be more concerned about what these people are running from? Shoot it!
Blasters don't work.
What the?
Look out!
Is everybody all right? Sana? Where's Sana?
I see stormtroopers up ahead. Which means without weapons, we're in big... R2? What are you...
Great. Next, some old wizard will be telling me to use the Force.
Always wanted to try one of these. All right, people, follow me. And may the Force be with us.
I'd settle for a good blaster.
Looks like you're out of a job, Game Master.
Not exactly. Put down the saber, kid.
I thought you were training me to fight.
No. I was training you to die. It's your fault you messed that up. It's just not your lucky day, is it, kid? If it was, you would have had your head bitten off by that monster. Instead, I got to take you in.
Take me in?
I'm a stormtrooper, kid. Vader's fist. Which means there's a cell in a Star Destroyer somewhere with your name all over it. I'm afraid the saga of the Last Jedi won't be ending with any memorable bangs. More like a tidy little wimp.
I will feed you to my lizards, you wretched little man. And then feed those lizards to a bigger lizard. And then have that lizard barbecued. You will die screaming and weeping, you...
The boy. Find the boy. The one with the lightsaber.
But they all got lightsabers.
That saber doesn't look half bad on you, Han.
I'm just trying not to cut my own face off. Good to see you still in one piece, Luke.
Yeah, sorry I dragged you into more of my craziness.
Yeah, believe me, kid. Your trip can't have been near as crazy as mine. You find what you were looking for, at least?
I found everything I was looking for, Han. A whole giant room of it. Just right up... R2! You found Ben's journal. Quick, show me the way to the...
A book? All this for a book?
No, there's so much more in Gracchus's museum. The holocrons, all the Jedi teachings, we just have to go...
Reinforcements. And their blasters actually work. Chewie, take Luke out of here.
No! I have to...
Go. I'll find Leia and... Leia?
If you're gonna kill me, at least make it quick.
Don't move or I might. I'm not so good with this thing.
You came back for me. After everything I...
Now what would Han say if I left his loving wife to die on Nar Shaddaa? Come on, Mrs. Solo, let's get you out of here.
Not Solo. Not named Santa Staros. I'm not really his wife. Marriage was a scam. Part of a robbery. Went sour. Han took off with my cut. Been looking for him. To get what's coming to me. Looks like I finally did.
So what you're telling me is, we should probably renegotiate our deal.
Might as well drop me here then. If I'm alive, I'm not leaving till I get what's mine. Need that money. Need it to... Just promise me you won't get Han killed before I get paid.
Right now, I can't promise you I won't get us killed.
Things are definitely never boring when you're around, Princess. I'm starting to see why he likes you.
Less talking, more running, Sana Staros.
Aye, Your Highness.
It would appear your mission was a success. The heart will be of much use to us. He helped us rid the galaxy of more scattered traces of the Jedi. The Emperor will be pleased, though it seems the greatest prize eluded us.
I'm afraid so. The boy escaped. But put me back in the field, sir. And I promise you I'll make up for...
What did you learn of this boy? Did he happen to mention his name?
No, my lord. He did not. All I know is that he is young and untrained. More brave than wise. And not without gifts. He's not a Jedi. Not yet. But given time...
Given time? He will be crushed, just like the rest of the rebellion. Tell me what else you learned of this boy. Sergeant Krill, tell me everything.